Last time I went skiing, I had to get up at 5:30 in the morning. No, I knew I couldn't do that, so I slept with my skis on. My ride came in at 5:30 in the morning. He couldn't wake me up, so he carried me out of the house, put my skis onto the roof rack of the car, and drove right to the mountain. 17 miles away, I woke up out of this incredibly bizarre dream that I was skydiving horizontally. But I'm sure that's happened to you.